is whether or not this election is going to be seen as legitimate, right?